wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best 22-inch monitors. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Due to its use of twisted pneumatic technology, the LG 22BK400H has significantly less motion blur than most, but at the expense of accurate color reproduction. This makes it great for action-packed games, but not so good for watching movies. It comes with automatic black stabilizer and a colorblind mode. However, it also comes with a relatively thick bezel. At number 9, while the Dell E2318H is part of their budget-friendly line, it doesn't make many sacrifices in terms of image quality. A flicker-free operation and a comfort view mode make it easy to look at all day without worrying about eye strain. It's equipped with HDMI and VGA inputs and a glare-free matte finish, but its viewing angle is narrower than many. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Thanks to a high-end vertical alignment panel, the benq GW2280 offers an impressive 3000:1 static contrast ratio and a wide viewing angle with minimal washout. It's great for office use, though not ideal for fast-paced gaming. It comes with an ultra-thin bezel and provides clean cable management. However, the stand isn't adjustable. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for 22-inch monitors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the highly refined planar helium PCT2235 features an all-glass surface and a stand that tilts back as far as 70 degrees, which is especially convenient for taking advantage of its responsive 10-point touch functionality. It's also available in 24 and 27-inch models. It boasts a 3-year warranty and a 2-day advance replacement policy, but it is a relatively costly choice. Moving up our list to number 6. With an extremely thin construction and a slim bezel, the Acer SB220Q is one of the most elegant in its price range. It has a 178-degree viewing angle, a low pixel response time, and relatively accurate color reproduction, in addition to a light weight. It features a 250 nit peak brightness and a 4 millisecond greater gray time. However, it can't accommodate vase amounts. Halfway up our list at number 5, a 20,000,000:1 dynamic contrast ratio and a bold IPS panel mean the AOC 22V2H is a pleasure to look at whether you're enjoying media or getting work done. Its almost non-existent bezel makes it ideal for immersive multi-display setups. It's equipped with an audio line-out jack and a 75Hz refresh rate. It's relatively affordable too. At number 4, unlike most, the Philips 226E9Q features a DVI input as well as HDMI and VGA, so it's suitable for a wide range of legacy GPUs. In addition, its 4-year advance replacement warranty ensures you won't experience any downtime in the unlikely event that it does fail. This one doesn't wash out at an angle and weighs less than 5 pounds. It comes with AMD FreeSync support. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. If you want to add functionality to your desktop, the Asus VT229H may be what you're looking for. It features 10-point touch capability, an IPS panel, and true 8-bit color, which is a rarity among screens of this size. It features 72% NTSC coverage and 100mm VESA compatibility, along with blue light reduction. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for 22-inch monitors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, for gamers on a tight budget, it's hard to do better than the Acer Nitro VG220Q. It's clocked at 75Hz and takes advantage of AMD's FreeSync variable refresh rate to reduce blur and all but eliminate judder and screen tearing. It's equipped with dual HDMI ports and multiple preset picture modes. It costs only about $100. And coming in at number 1 on our list. As we've come to expect from this manufacturer, the Dell P2219H is one of the best looking full HD displays available. Its versatile stand allows for 90 degrees of rotation, and dual USB 3.0 ports help to maximize productivity. It features an ultra-thin bezel. 6-bit color with dithering, and a 5-millisecond pixel response time. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for 22-inch monitors, or simply click beneath this video.